What do you call a man with no arms and no legs stuffed in a mailbox? Bill. What do you call a man with no arms and no legs floating on top of water? Bob. What do you call a man with no arms and no legs, buried in the ground? Bill.